Mesquite and maple doughnuts, you say? Mmm, those are good.